During World War II, RAF bombers were hitting Germany with nighttime raids due to excessive losses during daylight. Germany countered these raids with night fighters. Both sides were using radar both to detect and counter these attacks in the dark. In June 1942, the British created a tail-mounted radar codenamed Monica. It emitted a signal to warn pilots and tail gunners of incoming fighters. A signals operator using Monica was able to detect the general direction and range of an inbound attack by the tail-mounted dipole antennas. Then the pilot and gunners were ready to counter the threat. However, weeks after being deployed, an RAF bomber crashed in February 1943, revealing the technology to the Germans. The Germans countered with a passive radar system called Flensburg that was able to home in on Monica's frequency. The night fighters were directed to the bomber's general sector by the main direction radar. Once in the vicinity, the pilot was directed towards the Monica signal. They frequently attacked underneath the British bombers as they had limited capability to return fire. However, on July 13, 1944, a Ju-88 mistakenly landed at RAF Woodbridge in England with compass problems and was captured. Upon an inspection, the Allies discovered the Flensburg capabilities and Monica was ordered removed from RAF Bomber Command aircraft, saving many Allied aircrews as a result.